Hello, this is your RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. We are in the Blue Dragon Cave, just entering for the first time. There are weird little glowy thingies around us. And water. Huh, and we could stand on there, but nothing happens. And a random fight and a battle. There's a random faddle. Groper, look at him swinging his arm like that. You're doing windmills with your arms. Interesting. Let's test their mettle. Just attack physically. See how they do. I guess the one with the arms windmilling is for some special attack. Let's see what he does. Nice, Gene. Oh, one down already. Ooh, he backed up even more. Oh, God. She retaliated there. Oh, wow. Not far. Wow. Alright guys, how do you like this? Well, that's not very effective. Sword, calm litany. Let the rest of us attack physically. He's probably gonna take him out with the poke sword. Okay. That's what's that all about, and the hero gained a level, 31 now. Again, I'm not close enough to levels for Ranfar and Gene to my liking. What the hell is this supposed to do? Or a shark. So I remember these little shark things, like the sand sharks or whatever that we found in the beginning. I wonder if the one sticking his head out is especially, vulnerable. That same one. Actually. Hot zone for this middle one. One down. Oh, wow. Huh. Well, wasn't that bad. Is that the same one? Two attacks? Okay, I predict these guys are going to be rather annoying this playthrough. Plasma Rain. And Lumino Star isn't gone. Shh. shame. It's not gonna affect the other one. You're in the hot zone. Now you're in the dead zone. Oh, there is one more. I didn't see him behind Gene. Invisible attacks. There you go. And Lamina is now level 29. So what the hell are we supposed to be doing on these things? I do not understand. Oh, an aqua elemental. Otherwise known as a water elemental. Got some kind of armor on them. I want to see what it does to us. Oh, I should have healed up in the meantime. Post sword on this one. Calm litany. Energy ball on this guy. Fireball at this guy. Oh my god! Holy hell. I'm glad I let Ron for a heal. Ugh. Holy crap, Aurelio. Well, it's out like that though, that's pretty good. Whew. Okay, next time we're fighting that thing first. Again. All right, good. So what's going on behind this waterfall? Oh, there's a door here. Okay. For some reason, I thought we had to stand on those to open it. Go right. Just keep going north for now. Ambushed. What the fraggin'? What the hell? A doom rigger and two ammonias. A bad feeling about this doom rigger thing, so post sword. Ronfar will attack. Jean will... She's got plenty of mana, actually. So do a comet tail on that thing. And another hot zone, I guess, on this middle ammonia thing. Why are they called ammonias? Nice, Jean. Oh, I love that kick. That was pretty awesome. She's supposed to hit that ship, though. It's got a face on it. Oh, 1 point. Great. Buffing up hero. I think I'm gonna stop with this hot zone crap. It never works out. It ran away! We're at full, so let's just attack physically. Continuing up north. Water. Can't do anything with that. Two of those aura sharks. Nice, Jean took care of one all by herself. He took care of that one all by himself. I think we're gonna stick to physical attacks with these things. Unless, of course, we have a whole crap load of them, in which case. I'll try some area effect, that type of thing. Oh! Stairs down, I guess? Let's not leave the level just yet. Oh, there's more of those groper things. Oh, these things hit pretty hard. Post sword in this middle guy, swinging his arm. Halfway dead already. The hell was that? What do you do, confuse him or something? Ow. Huh. Toast, man. Litany, everyone else, just whack him with stuff. Wow, that was good. Oh, look at her new. I just noticed Jean's new little animation. She used to pose like with her fans. Why didn't I notice this before? Because I'm more paying attention to how much experience and stuff we got. You like that, how I answer my own questions? Here, let's do a calm litany. All right, the rest of us are close enough. We aren't full. We'll check out that middle way. Oh crap, that aqua elemental has got to go. Everyone else can attack this thing. Cool, I didn't know we can hit both that way. That wasn't that bad. It's a special attack, you gotta watch out for them. Oh god, what'd you do to Lamina? She's gonna get to cast her spell. These guys are tough. Like that tough guy. Him off. Gene doesn't hit him for that hard. I guess karate is not good against him. Wow. Bonfire is the man. Just take a pulse laser up your nose. Gene, level 31. Ay, ay. Okay, let's just heal Romina only, because we need those extra points. Okay. Continuing on west from here. What the hell are these squares about? Nothing? Decoration? Let's see what's up here. Oops. Ah, crap. Oh my god, we got four of those freaking things. I just saved the game though. What's that? Italian sword. I gotta put one to sleep, it's only gonna be woken up again, so I guess just attack one. Aura wave is good against multiple foes, and we're gonna just do this pyro pillar. So I wanna get rid of these guys. Good. Maybe this will get rid of these guys. Good. That's what we're gonna do from now on. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. North of here, chest. 10,000 and 30 silver. Sweet. Let's continue west. Continue down. Continue fighting. Two of them. Bow sword. Attack. Attack. Great shot. She gets this retaliatory strike or something. Cool. Ronfar, 32. Top off Gene. And that goes there. I think we're almost done exploring this level. Have I been over here? Yeah, okay. Okay, now that I know where to go and I'm not that far, I'm gonna actually just return to the ship. Yeah, I'm like right here. So we need some mana back. it's in here, right? So cool, we have our own portable statue, and I didn't realize that at first. Now, can I get off of here without... Okay, good. Excellent. Alright, so we're just gonna head right for that crossroads. Oh. Was it this way? Somewhere around here. Okay, right. I mean, here I was the only one who got hurt, so... it's gotta be back through here. Oh, this Doomrigger thing. I wanna see what this does. Let's just attack it physically and see what happens. Okay, did not do a thing. Immune to physical attacks. Well, that means we're gonna find out what it does in a second. Okay, we've taken off 1 point. And Lucia's not helping this time. And it left! That's right, it left again, and we robbed it of our experience. Thanks. Like, it really should have left. It was, like, got 1 point of damage. You basically pinched it and it was like, ow, and left. So we didn't really head right to our location, unfortunately. But at least we're there. Oh! Okay, so we know that we need magic to hit this thing. Let's see, Ron fires no offensive spells. I do want to defeat the damn thing. Fire against wood, that's gotta hurt. It's ready to turn back the other way, it's ready to go. Come on, Lamina, finish it off before it leaves. Ugh. Lucia doesn't help very much. Ah. Lucia, you could have finished it off. Alright, let's, enter. Hello? Let's keep on to the east. Ah, chest. A Dover Knot, good. We can't continue anymore, though. I needed that extra pixel. Should we bother healing Hero? No, let's leave it for now. Let's continue down here. Look at that. We can walk on that. Can't go that way. Okay, time to top off. Okay, good. Alright, so can we also go this way? Oh, it's one big chamber, okay. I think we're linear so far. Okay, no hero needs healing. Yeah, we're okay otherwise. You got hit by that barbarian guy, kinda hard. Continuing this way. This is pretty linear so far, it's safe here. leave it for this time. So we can go south, or we can continue this way. Okay. What is the meaning of all this crap? Is this where we start? Okay. So we've been there, so we're gonna head west. Oh my god, I did that thing again. Took that. Nice. Yeah, that hurt. Wow. Come on, let me. Again. Good now. Continuing this way. And save again. Ah, so in here. I don't want to say anything too soon, but it's not too maze-like so far. Ah, good. A wisdom cap. Interesting. Who can wear das wisdom cap? Ranfor for one. Brings his defense up by 3 and wisdom up by 5, and isn't that good for priests? Okay. Well, I'm at it. I'm going to Ruby the Steel Helm. Done. Continuing. Hero, level 33. Those things were obsessed with Lucia for some reason. They only attacked her. Alright, so... steal Lucia. Okay, we're close enough with the other two. Oh my god, I got an itch on my toe. Oh. That was quick. Oh, I almost made it to that door. Gene, that's it. That's all we need to heal this time. Ruby's running. Hero. Hero's running really low. I'm gonna hold back on his battalion stuff for a while. Mining corridors. Ooh, look at that background. I'll keep this fight in just for the background. Still do post sword in this thing. Mina has lots of mana left. Yeah. Don't you be hitting that round far like that. Go bye bye. I told you. I totally told you this time. Let's finish this one. No, not yet. Finish them all physically. Ranfar probably won't even have a chance to heal, so I'm not gonna bother. I suspect Gene will finish him off. There you go. The rest are okay. Save here. I'm gonna go this way because I saw a chest over here. Wow. Okay. Way out of the level. Let me go check back the other way. I don't know where that chest is then. I hate that. Knocked us out again. Good enough. It's actually a pretty interesting dungeon, all things considered. Let's see what's this way. Oh, another way. Okay, I guess I'm taking this way. Remember, there's another entrance down below, upstream. Oh, here's another way. Oh wow, no fight. Is back where we were? No, right? Sure looks like it, doesn't it? We're not even hitting that battle. Oh, it's a chest. Thunder armor, oof. That's not what I want to do. Blue Dragon's Power Essence. Alright. Can we equip that thing? The crest? Yeah. Defense is the same, but wisdom goes way up. White dragon protect. I guess that could have been used against the white fiend, maybe? But didn't... we could use that in place of a ring. He can't use that. So, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna ruby that, and ruby that. And I'm gonna ruby that. I'm gonna give this to Ronfar. And Ronfar is gonna give the thunder armor to Hero. Now, can Ronfar avail himself of this? This one goes up somewhat. What's he got? Fresh ring? Fire ring. Let's switch it out for the fire ring. Why not? Things his wisdom way up. Let me see. His max mana is 250. I'm gonna see if it's... If this is anything like Dungeons & Dragons rules where... Wisdom affects the priest. How well he casts spells, and spells he can cast, something like that. So 250, and I'm gonna switch it out. No, it didn't do anything. Well, I'll let you have it. And then, nice. Thunder armor. Defense goes up 4. Agility goes up by 12. Sold. Now I'm gonna ruby this old armor. Okay. Now that we've done all that, let's save. It's another way, and there's this way. So as usual, they just love Lucia. Or hate her, as the case may be. Thunder Helm! And here already has it, so that helps. Defense goes up by 2, and so is Wisdom. Slot it out. So what do we got? The Platinum? Let's ruby that. Alright, where do I want to go? Through this one?